It's time rewind for February 4th. In 1983, the world is stunned to learn that vocalist Karen Carpenter is dead. Karen and her brother Richard were the Carpenters, one of the most successful pop music acts of the 1970s. The duo produced nearly 30 hits between 1970 and 1982 that still get airplay today. Karen's death at the age of 32 is blamed on heart failure resulting from complications of anorexia nervosa, as she lost unhealthy amounts of weight in the last years of her life. Her passing helps boost awareness about the growing but relatively silent epidemic of eating disorders, especially among those in the entertainment industry. That's Time Rewind. I'm David Mendel.